We continue now at the top of Daf Memches Amud Beis Meseches Sukkah. This is Sukkah Daf 48b. The Mishnah continues. We're talking about the two silver basins that were used for the Nisach HaMayim and the Nisach HaYayin. Kimin Shnei Chut Min Dakin. They had coming out of them like two thin nostrils or noses. Echad Me'uva Ve'echad Dak. One was a little thicker and one was a little thinner. And Rashi over here says, Echad Minikav Me'uva. One of the holes was a little thicker, meaning Oso Shal Yayin, the one of wine. Ve'echad Dak. And one was thinner, Oso Shal Mayim, the one of water, because the water more easily flowed through the hole, so it was a smaller hole. Kadeshu Shneim Kolin Bebasachas. The reason why they did this was because they wanted them both to exit at the same time. So since the water would exit faster if the size of the hole was the same, they made that hole a little bit smaller. Ma'arovo Shalmayim Mizracho Shalyayin. The western basin was the one that they used for the water. The eastern basin was the one they used for the wine. Ira Shalmayim Lasoch Shalyayin, Vishalyayin Lasoch Shalmayim. What if they got mixed up and they poured water into the wine basin or the wine into the water basin? Yotze, you're still going to be Yotze. They will still fulfill the obligation of Nisuch HaYayin and Nisuch HaMayim. Rabbi Yehuda Omer, Rabbi Yehuda says, Belug Hayim Menasach. It wasn't three lugin, it was just one lug that they did for the Nisuch HaMayim. And Kol Shmona was also done all 8 days of Sukkot, not just 7 days. V'lamenasech Omer Lo Hagbe Yodcha. They also told the person who was doing the libation, who was pouring it, they said, lift up your hand. Shepam Echad Nisach Echad Al Gabe Raglav. Because one time, someone poured it on his feet. Uregamu Kolom Besrogeyan. And the entire people, they stoned him with esrogs. They threw their esrogs at him because he was a tzeduki. They suspected him of being a tzeduki. K'maseyo b'chol kach maseyo b'Shabbos. The Mishnah says the same way that it's done on a weekday, that's how it's done on Shabbos. Ela sheyem emalei me'erev Shabbos chavish shel zov she'ena mekudesh es min ha-shiluach. Except that they draw the water from the shiluach. They don't do that on Shabbos. They do that. They draw it from the stream on erev Shabbos, and they use a golden basin that is not mekudeshes, that is not sanctified. U'meinicha b'lishka, and they just put the basin in the lishka, in the chamber of the Beis HaMikdash. Nishbecha nisgal. So now if that water pours out, or if it's exposed, so then hayim emalei min ha-kior. So then they would just use water from the kior, from the basin which was used for the Kohanim to wash their hands and feet. Shayayin v'hamayim megulin. Because whether you have wine or whether you have water that is exposed, that's uncovered, psulin legavim mizbeach. That is possible to be used on the mizbeach. And Rashi over here says, lefi shayayin v'hamayim hamegulin psulin legavim mizbeach, techashin an shemashasim e'nochash. The reason why exposed wine and water is prohibited on the mizbeach is because we're afraid maybe a snake drank from it, v'ha'eres me'urav ben. We're afraid that there's some poison mixed up there. V'nimsa she'eno menasech mayim kashir. Now it's going to come out that you're not pouring the proper shear of water. Sha'arei ha'eres mashlum ha'shiurin. Because the shear, the measurement, is actually being completed by the eres, by the poison. And we'll also take a look at the Rashi about the tzedukim. Hagbe yasiyodcha, lift up your hand. Shenira shatitin ha'mayim b'safal. It should be clear that you're putting water into the basin. L'fi sha'tzedukim ein modim b'nisach ha'mayim. Because the tzedukim did not admit to the mitzvah of nisach ha'mayim. Shepamachas nisach tzeduki echad es ha'mayim al-raglav. One time, a tzeduki actually poured it on his feet because, again, he denied the mitzvah of nisach ha'mayim. And the Gemara says, Menohani mili, from where do we know these words? Rashi over here says, Menohani mili, ditoken umurian b'shivas ha'mayim shal nisach. How do you know that you blow shofar, tkiya, and shrua when you're doing the nisach ha'mayim? And so the Gemara says, Amar Aveinu, Aveinu says, the Amar Krok, because the pasuk says, u'sha'avtem mayim b'sosun. You have to draw the water with sosun, with happiness, and that's the source. Gemara has a story. Hanu Trei Mini, there were two heretics. Chad Shmei Sasson v'Chad Shmei Simcha. One of them was named Sasson and the other one was named Simcha. Amar Le Sasson, the Simcha. Sasson said to Simcha, Ano Adifna Minach, I'm greater than you. Tichsiv Sasson v'Simcha Yasiku v'Gomer. It says in the Pasuk Sasson first, and then it says Simcha. Amar Le Simcha Le Sasson. So Simcha said to Sasson, Ano Adifna Minach, I'm greater than you. Tichsiv Simcha v'Sasson La Yehudim. In that Pasuk, it says the word Simcha first. So Amar Le Sasson Le Simcha. So Sasson said to Simcha, Chad Yoma Shavka. Said one day they're going to leave you aside. They're going to make you like a messenger. Like the pasuk says, "Ki besimcha seitzeyu." With simcha, you're going to go out as if it's just an escort, just a messenger. Amar le simcha le sasson. So simcha said to sasson, "Chad yom ashavkoch." One day they're going to abandon you. Umolu bachmaya. They're just going to fill water with you. Like it says, "Ushavte mayim besasson." You're going to draw water with sasson. Amar Le'ahu Mina Deshmei Sasson Rabbi Avo. Another story, there was a heretic whose name was Sasson. He said to Rabbi Avo, Asidisu Desumalu Li Mayim Le'ol Madasi. In the future, you're all going to fill up water for me in the world to come. Dechsev, like the Pasuk says, Ushafte Mayim B'Sasson. Draw water for Sasson. Amar Lei said back to him, Yehavik siv lisason kedekayamrin. If it would have said lisason, that would mean we're drawing water for sason. Hashnedech siv bisason, but it says you're going to draw water with sason. What does that mean? Mashchei dahu gavra meshavin leguda. What it really means is we're going to take that person and we're going to make him into like a wineskin to fill water with. Umalinon be mayan, we're going to fill him up with water. We're going to use you to draw the water. And the Gemara continues at the two dots, quoting the Mishnah Allah, Bekevesh ufana lesmol vechulu. It said the Kohen would go up the ramp and he would turn to the left. Gemara says, Tanu Rabbanan, the rabbis taught, Kala Olim LaMizbeach, Olim Derech Yamin. Everyone who would go up the Mizbeach would always turn to the right, Umakifin Viyardin Derech Smol, and then they would go around and they would come down on the left side. Chutz Min Ola Lashlosha Devarim Halalu, except for those who went up for the following three things, Sha'olin Derech Smol, they would actually go up the left side, the Chos Rana La'ekim, and then they would turn on their heel, return the same way they came. Ve'elohan, they are the following, Nisach Hamayim, by Nisach Hamayim, Ve'nisach Hayayin, and by Nisach Hayayin, Ve'ola Sa'of, and also by the carbon ola of a bird, carbon ola, kesherav sub mizrach, when there were too many things going on the east side of the Mizbeach, so they would do that on the west side of the Mizbeach, and they would go up on the left side. And the Gemara continues that the two dots, quoting the Mishnah, Ela Shoyu Mashchirin, the basins, they would turn black, they would look like silver, because the wine would blacken them. Gemara says, Bishlama deyayin mashchir, I understand the basin which they poured the wine down, it would become black. Demaya, my mashchir, why would the basin they poured the water down, why would that become black? And so the Gemara answers, Kevin Damar Mar Ira Shal Mayim L'Sok Shal Yayin V'Shal Yayin L'Sok Shal Mayim Yotza. Since it said that if you pour the water in the wine or the wine in the water, in other words, you reverse it, you're still Yotze, so sometimes they would pour it in the wrong one. So Shal Mayim Masi L'Shchur. So it came out that the one made out of water as well would end up blackening. And the Gemara continues at the two dots, quoting the Mishnah, Munukavim Kamin Beis Chutman V'Chulu. It says that there were two holes in these basins, and it says that the water, the hole for the water was a little smaller than the hole for the wine. And so the Gemara says, Lema Masnisan Rabbi Yehuda Hivalo Rabbanan. Let us suggest that our Mishnah follows Rabbi Yehuda and not the Rabbanan. The Tanan, because the Mishnah said, Rabbi Yehuda Omer, the Rabbi Yehuda says, Belug Hayamanasech Kol Shmona, that it was just with a lug that they did the Nisach HaMayim. The idea over here is, it was for sure three lugin by the wine, and it was one lug when it came to the water. So maybe what we'll suggest is very simply that Rabbi Yehuda, since it was less water, they made the hole for the water smaller. So that way it would drain a little bit slower, and then it would end up draining at the same speed. Because if it's according to the Rabbanan, it's three lugan for water and for wine. So why would you make the hole for the water? Why would you make that smaller? And so the Gemara says, no, afilu tamer Rabbanan, you could even say the Mishnah's Rabbanan. Chamra samech maya kolish. Wine is a little thicker than water. And so therefore, the hole for the wine needed to be a little bit larger. The Gemara says, Hachinami mistabra. Gemara says, it makes sense to say this. De'i Reb Yehuda, because if it was going like Reb Yehuda, Rachav v'katzer islay, he talks about wide and short. The Tanya, as we learned in a Braisa, Shnei kasvos hayusham. There were two pipes over there. Echad shel mayim v'echad shel yayin. One was for the water. One was for the wine. Shel yayin pia rochav, and the one of wine had a wide mouth. Shel mayim pia katzer. The one that was for water had a more narrow mouth. You see again that they use the language of wide and narrow, and they did not use the same language as the Mishnah. So you see, Rabbi Yehuda is probably not the author of the Mishnah. Kedei shiu shneim kolin bebas achas. Again, the same thing. Rabbi Yehuda said that in order that they should both finish their flowing out at the same speed. Shma mina, you see that our Mishnah is not in accordance with Rabbi Yehuda. Rashi over here explains, De ilu Rabbi Yehuda rachav v'katzer islay, kolomar shimin and lay devaloshan echad rachav v'echad katzer kamar lay, v'lo beloshan mu'uva v'dak. In the Mishnah, the language is mu'uva and dak, thick and thin. Rabbi Yehuda uses the language of wide and narrow. Rachav mashma yeser al katzer. Rachav is mashma. When you say wide, so that's yeser al katzer tfei miyisur d'muva al medak. So rachav is more of a difference from katzer. There was more of a distinction between the wide one and the narrow one, according to Rabbi Yehuda, than mu'uv and dak. Mu'uv and dak, there's a small difference between the two, and that makes sense, because it was the same amount of liquid, according to Rabbanan. It's just that wine's a little thicker. According to Rabbi Yehuda, it was only one lug of water. It was less water than wine, and therefore there was a larger distinction. One was rachav, and one was katzer. And the Gemara continues at the two dots, quoting the Mishnah, Maravo shel mayim, the western one was for the water. Tanu Rabbanan, the rabbis taught, Maisa b'tziduki echa, there was a story with one tziduki, Shanisech al gabe raglov, that he poured the water libation on his feet. Again, he denied the mitzvah of nisach hamayim, so he didn't do the mitzvah properly. Urugamu kolam besrogein, and all the people, they threw their esrogs at the tziduki. V'yoso ayom, and that day, nifkama karen hamizbeach, the corner of the mizbeach got damaged. V'heviu bul shel melech, so they brought a fistful of salt. V'sismu, and they sealed it up, they fixed that corner of the mizbeach. Lomnei shehuch shel avod, and they didn't do it because that made the mizbeach kosher for avod. avoda. That wasn't a proper way to fix it. It's just that they didn't want the mizbech to look like it was blemished. Rashi says because of the honor of the mizbech, and we'll continue with this discussion in the next video on Daf Memtes Amud Aleph.